们非常非常认可这样的一个项目，这种他们走出去拥有比较好的这种工作体验，从中国学到了知识，学到了文化，学到了技能，能够回来反馈，并且能够极大的促进尼泊尔的整个的经济的发展，这是你们每一个人身上肩负的责任。
Kantipur International College is also one of the cooperative schools of HCVT. If Samai Kesha wants to come to China smoothly, she has to finish the school courses.
Very tasty. Make it again. This has to be on the right, this has to be on the left.
When I first went to high school, I couldn't do anything well.China, it is my dream to go in China for internship because to learn their culture, languages. Talking about my dream, I want to be a good chef and I hope China will give me that opportunity to do more better in my future.
It's time to work hard for dreams. With the support of her mother, Samai Kesha finished today's homework.She believes she just needs more practice to pass the school selection. The Himalayas is high, but it won't stop her from going to China and studying in Hainan.
I'm a person who is willing to study for the dream. As failure is a step for being successful, so never give up in your life. Always follow your dreams.
Like Samai Kesha, many students have overcome various difficulties to pass the selection. Their dream to study in Hainan is about to come true. A new group of international students, including Samai Kesha, arrived in China from Nepal.It's like seeing the sea for the first time. In the next year, they'll meet a new environment, new teachers, and maybe new tests and opportunities.
I will get opportunity to learn their culture, languages, get more skill and knowledge that will help me in the future. And from this, I'll come back in Nepal and wanted to establish my own hotel